Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Neha Sawan and I make manifestation technique videos. And guys, today I want to share a really very strange and weird experience which I got 2 months back. Actually, I meditate daily. So when people start meditating daily, it happens that they start coming in contact with the higher frequency, okay? So I will actually make another video on that, separate video. This video is for something else, okay? So I saw a dream, okay? In that dream, actually Lord Krishna, everything is energy, nothing is magic, okay? Even the higher power is also not a magic. It is, I believe everything is just undiscovered science, okay? I believe so. So this energy of Lord Krishna came into my dream. What he told me, actually he commanded me to share that, he actually told me that you should share affirmations on protection from COVID-19. So I was actually kind of like, okay, if this dream has come to me, I should definitely share. So I actually, what I did was I shared in post in my personal account, Sneha Sawan 22, and become manifesting beast. A post I thought was enough for, you know, sharing the affirmation on COVID-19. And yesterday I was just sharing this experience of my dream with my mother and sister, that okay, I saw this dream at night when it was 3 to 4 a.m. and I woke up at that time only after, what you know, seeing this dream. And this was very weird, that when I shared this experience with my mother and sister, after 1 or 2 hours, I guess one of you actually messaged me, and you actually asked me to make a video on protection from COVID-19. You have asked me, if you are watching this video, you asked me to share affirmation on COVID-19. This is very strange, because 1 hour before I was actually sharing this dream of mine of Lord Krishna with my mother and sister. So I am actually making this video. It actually struck me that posting is not enough. I should make a video on this affirmation or from the protection of COVID-19. Okay. So guys, I am sharing this affirmation, which is what you have to say every day, okay, with taking the precautions of COVID-19, okay. Not only you have to use this affirmation, but you have to work on law of action also by taking all the precautions against COVID-19, okay. So use this affirmation: I am healthy. My immune system is healthy. Okay, if you want to repeat this with me right now, so just close your eyes. We will repeat this in this video only. Take a deep breath. Now repeat: I am healthy. My immune system is healthy. We will repeat it again. I am healthy. My immune system is healthy. I am healthy. My immune system is healthy. Okay guys, and you do not have to only repeat 3 times. If you want more, you can do it. Okay, actually the video will be so long if I will, you know, make you repeat it for 10 times and you will get bored. So you should do it by yourself every day, okay? Every day. Just keep this thought, this affirmation in your subconscious mind that you are healthy and your immune system is healthy. Okay? And for any health issue for you or your loved ones, okay, you can use this affirmation. Okay? I am healthy, my immune system is healthy, or the part which is, you know, affected by any kind of sickness, that is healthy. For your mother, for your father, for your any loved one, okay, you can use that. Take an example of your mother. My mother is healthy, and use the sickness which is, you know, you do not have to actually use that sickness word with whatever disease she or he or your loved one are suffering from. You just have to say that person is healthy and that organ which is affected is healthy. Okay, do not have to use this negativity of disease, okay, that particular disease. So use this affirmation for your protection, guys, with the precautions and with the treatment you use for your any health issue. I hope I have made it clear. Thank you so much.